It's a really cool waltz called Blue Jeans and Gingham, and I heard it on the Spade Cooley record. Then we went up to Canada and all those guys were playing it, so I thought, oh, that's a good fiddle waltz. But on the Spade Cooley record, you know, like there's steel guitars, there's a harp, it's the most elaborate thing. If you just, it's probably, you can stream it somewhere, Blue Jeans and Gingham by Spade Cooley. It's really amazing. So, but we'll play it just as a fiddle waltz here. Hey, right?